This is the magnificent Alpine region around the famous Alpe d'Huez. It is a perfect day to have lunch at the terrace of the Auberge L'Eau Blanche at Villa Raymond, a village perched at 1600 meters. Sylvie, the cook, has made a stew of local sausage called Dio and is preparing croisette d'oisans, a type of pasta using potato, flour and egg. Once cooked, it's mixed with blue cheese, spinach, cream and baked until hot. Will I have enough room for some village cheese and this great-looking rhubarb tart? My croisette is served and I can't imagine a better place to taste this traditional dish. What a lovely Alpe d'Huez taste experience. A glass of local beer is the icing on the cake. I will pass dessert as I have promised to visit old friends, Pascal and Corinne Bologne, who run a boulangerie in Bourg-d'Oisans. Pascal makes regional pâtisserie, including wild blueberry tartlets and my favorite, the Oisans tartlet, garnished with blueberries and a caramelized mousse. Very nice. This dessert of poached pear and vanilla ice cream with hot chocolate sauce was created by the famous French chef Auguste Escoffier in 1864. I first place some sugar in water with half a vanilla pod and some orange skin and boil it for 10 minutes. Then I add 4 peeled pears and simmer for 20 minutes. The poaching of the pears can be done ahead of time. Next, I carefully brown some flaked almonds in a hot frying pan. I bring some cream to the boil in a small saucepan and stir in some cooking chocolate until smooth. I place a scoop of quality vanilla ice cream in a coupe. I gently place a drained pear on top and carefully spoon a little chocolate over the top. Lastly, I sprinkle with a few toasted flaked almonds. The Poire Belle Hélène is a great winter dessert. At an altitude of over 1500 meters, amongst a landscape of great beauty, La Chèvrerie in the village farm of Villa Recula is blessed to have Clément Marais as a talented cheesemaker. Every morning and evening, Clément and his assistant milk his 50 goats to make several types of cheese that he cares for in his cave until ready. The Young Fromager makes blue cheese, goat cheese, and his favorite, a pressed Tom cheese that everybody loves. C'est un fromage merveilleux que tu fais. Qu'est-ce qui fait qu'il soit si bon?
C'est l'environnement qui m'entoure et puis la façon de le faire et le fromage au lait cru. Donc là, c'est une Tom qui a 8 semaines, qui est assez jeune, donc très douce et un juste petit goût de chèvre qu'on demande.
C'est délicieux. I could really eat this cheese every day, especially with this view. Tomorrow we are in the Rhône Valley to taste some great food and wines.